We'll be right back. Terrorism against our nation will not stand.